I started writing songs city by city. The one that I immediately remember, of course, is Jean Genie was definitely out of Detroit and focused around Iggy, an Iggy-type character, to be fully fair. It wasn't actually Iggy. But I wanted a new music, some more musical texture to go into it. And again, jazz was kind of rearing its head. And the juxtaposition of somebody who was right out of left field jazz, working with what we were doing, which was fairly conventional rock and roll, was really kind of interesting.
When I played the tune Time during the Diamond Dogs tour, it was a very theatrical tour. And the band was actually in the pit. It was very much like taking a musical Broadway on the road, a show on the road. And it had a 1920s and 30s setting feel, and I played a swing-style piano, stride music it was called, in fact, with avant-garde touching. So you'll hear it was something like this.
Senseless things, as stripped as you are.